Right here in the heart of Midtown Manhattan sits a little gem called the Bottomless Closet.
The organization helps provide clothing and professional skills to women who are down on their luck looking for work. And our girl, Jilly, stopped by with a few surprises.
This is such an amazing story. And I met some amazing women, and I got to see firsthand how Bottomless Closet is truly changing lives. I also caught up with the Hollywood heavyweight adding her star power to the cause, the one and only Susan Sarandon.
That's the sound of a woman who just scored a job. Here at Bottomless Closet in New York City, the bell ringing is a celebratory moment. It means that one of their clients, someone who has been down on her luck, perhaps even homeless or recently incarcerated, is turning her life around.
Every client who comes in the door is paired one-on-one with a volunteer employment coach. And they'll work with them to make them feel comfortable in an interview-appropriate outfit. They'll then work on their resume. They'll work through interview skills. Really, our goal is about self-sufficiency as much as about getting that job.
Established in 1996, the organization boasts 12 staff employees and more than 200 volunteers, one of whom just so happens to be a very famous face.
This is something that really is so important to you. How did you get involved?
For me, having a home is so important. You know, I'm a big homemaker, and so the idea of being homeless, the idea of having to live in a shelter, the idea of losing some of your identity because you don't have your stuff, you don't have it, I mean, I can't even imagine.
Academy Award-winning superstar Susan Sarandon has been volunteering with the organization for more than a year.
I've always been drawn to groups that deal with that problem, especially with women. I find it really exciting to come here.
And today is an extra special day at Bottomless Closet because two of their clients are in for a big surprise. Meet Lydia Dalton. A wife and mom from Queens, New York, Lydia describes herself as a 50-plus seasoned young lady who enjoyed a successful career in administration before being laid off in 2016.
After working for 12 years, I had no idea how to refresh my resume, what social media was, what the, you know, it was an amazing something brand new for me. It's just challenging. If it wasn't for a Bottomless Closet, I don't know where I would be right now.
Marianne Rodriguez also credits the organization with changing her life. After losing her home to Hurricane Maria last year, the single mom of two moved from Puerto Rico to New York in hopes of finding a better life for her daughters.
I was working as an art teacher and event coordinator in Puerto Rico. One day everything was fine, and after the hurricane, everything was gone. You know, I lost my jobs. We lost the house. We was out of power, out of water. I was really scared. My girls were screaming. I told them, you know, it's okay to be scared, but we're gonna be fine and we have to be strong. I arrived at Bottomless Closet. They made me feel really, really comfortable with myself, and they gave me a lot of confidence so I could move on and find a job.
And she did just that. Marianne is now working part-time at a nonprofit organization. And since we shot this story, Lydia has started taking temp jobs while she continues the search for a full-time position. But what neither lady realized was they were in for an extra special surprise.
Well, we think that you're incredible, and we want to give you a special treat. So we are going to take you, and we are going to do a full glam day and do new hair with a celebrity stylist and makeup and clothing and just make you feel like a princess.
I'm totally amazed right now, and I'm gonna get teary-eyed.
You're amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. I can't wait.
Yay!
I'm excited. The universe is good. That's all I can say.
We gotcha.
The universe is good.
We gotcha.
Oh,
isn't that lovely? Oh, I love doing makeovers this way.
No, it's really sweet coming up after the commercial. And their families are here, and I can't wait for you to see it.
All righty. For more information about Bottomless Closet, and I've got tons of stuff I want to give to them.
Oh, go ahead. Okay.
Go to klgandhoda.com.
Don't miss Marianne and Lydia's extra special ambush makeovers.
The live reveal right after this. Now for a very special edition of Ambush Makeovers.
We showed you earlier our fabulous fashion maven Jill Barton visited the nonprofit Bottomless Closet, which helps support women who are looking for jobs in the New York area. And she gave two deserving women the surprise of their lives.
They found out they were coming here to get head to toe makeovers from Jill and her glam squad partner from the Licari Cutler Salon, Louis Licari. La 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 la.
All right, we're going to get right to it. We're going to remind you who these two lovely ladies are. Lydia Dalton, she's 55 years old from Queens, New York. Lydia is working temp jobs right now. She continues the search for full-time work. She cannot wait for this next chapter in her. Bring them on in, Yosef.
Yeah, bring them on in.
Career and the confidence boost that she'll walk away with following her makeover. And you know, we have with us her daughter, Christina, her friend, Carla, and I've got Melissa Norton. Keep your blindfolds on, the executive director.
We're doing it a little differently today, can you tell?
Hold on 1 second. I'm going to get
corral, everybody.
Hold my hand.
Don't reveal.
Hold my hand.
Right over here.
Okay. All right.
Oh, we'll get the other.
Hold on. All right. Are you all ready?
You keep talking, Hoda.
Yes. Are you all ready to see your lovely friend, daughter, colleague?
There you go.
Lydia Dalton's before picture. Let's show it. And here is Lydia Dalton.
Yeah.
Hold on, keep your blindfolds on for 1 second. All right, ladies, take off your blindfolds and take a look.
Oh my God.
Lydia. Yes. Spin around, girl. Turn around and take a look. Love it. You can put your glasses on if you need to see.
She looks so good. Look at that dress.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh. I think you look beautiful.
Lydia, come stand on your star
and look into the camera, please.
One. Louis, tell us what you did.
I think I see a few tears behind those glasses.
Oh.
Number one, what I did is she likes her hair dark. She likes the color to be very minimal. So what I did is once your hair is black and it starts to go a little bit gray, don't make it black again. It looks artificial. So if you notice, this is a slightly softer.
Yeah, it's pretty.
Yes. And then, of course, Igor Musaev gave her this great bob haircut, makeup Unido.
I think I recognize the dress, though, right?
First one you tried on? Yeah, and new by Shani. And Lydia has the dress looks just like her, just this bursting personality, ready to work, ready to go. Just a wonderful person.
Terrific. All right.
Lydia, we feel you're going to get that full-time position coming up.
Yes.
All right, Lydia, why don't you come over and join your friends, your family?
Marian Rodriguez is 41 from Puerto Rico, resides in Queens. She lost her home to Hurricane Maria. Marian says the move to New York has not been easy, or for her girls, but she continues to teach them to never give up. She strives to make her daughters feel secure and special and says maybe seeing mommy with a little more sparkle after her makeover will make it easier. She is here today with her daughters, Alexa and Camille.
Oh, we are so happy. Look at you two.
Look at you guys. Keep your blindfolds on.
Okay, keep them on.
All righty. And here is, there's the last time we saw Marian Rodriguez. Let's bring out the brand new ones. Okay.
All right, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you guys, take them off and let's see them. Say hello.
Oh my God.
You look beautiful. Wow. You want to turn around and see what they're looking at?
Oh my God.
Beautiful. That's what you're looking at. You're looking at beautiful.
Oh, I love the smile of the best.
Yeah. Oh. Just gorgeous. Tell us what you did, Liz.
Okay,
please.
We painted the hair around the face to create a little bit of lightness. I also toned on the red with a glaze. Remember, glazes can be clear or add a little tone, which we did.
Oh.
And, of course, Igor Musaev's great haircut. And,
beautiful.
You know, Anita does her beautiful job.
Wait, are you guys freaking out a little bit?
Yeah.
What do you think of mom? You want to go hug mom?
Yeah.
But let everybody see that gorgeous, I think it's a Clara Sunwoo jacket she's wearing, isn't it?
The new Clara Sunwoo jacket that you're able to
peplum. Fantastic.
And how great is that and versatile to be able to wear to work with a basic tank top and just a great pair of black jeans that can act as pants. And then look how great these shoes are.
Oh, she looks fantastic.
I can't handle it. I can't handle it. Y'all look so.
Congratulations.
Okay, we should point out, though, we are not finished with the surprises yet.
No.
All right, let's bring out our other lovely lady. Come on and join us right here.
Yeah, to help kickstart their careers, White House Black Market has generously gifted each of you a $500 gift card to stock up on your wardrobe.
And Melissa, you told us Bottomless Closet is really in need of toiletries and basic necessities for your clients. Well, our friends at Unilever, they want to help. They want to donate $17,000 worth of products to the Bottomless Closet.
So,
thank you so much.
All right. Congratulations.
Keep us posted when the jobs happen. We'll be right back.
Yes, we will, Hoda Mama.